When an Aries man stops talking to you, what's the cause? Number 1, he does not wish to engage in a fight. If an Aries man is angry with you and knows it's going to escalate into a full-fledged fight, he won't let it happen. He'd rather see you happy than sad, so he suppresses his feelings, which leads to him ignoring you. To resolve the situation, have a heart-to-heart with him and explain how it's fine to have disagreements and talk about negative emotions. Number 2, he's going through a tough time. When an Aries man goes through a difficult period in his life, he will be greatly impacted. Aries, on the other hand, is a very self-reliant sign who will never ask for help. He would rather solve his problems on his own than ask for help. Of course, this has consequences, such as you being overlooked at times. Explain to him how it's okay to ask for help to fix his problem. Number 3, he doesn't see a point. An Aries man is a decisive individual who knows what he wants to do with his life at all times. He would rather not move forward if he does not believe it has a viable future. And if he doesn't see a point, he's going to start ignoring you because he would never want to hurt you so upfront. Number 4, he is heavily engrossed in his job. An Aries man will move mountains to achieve his dreams, he will go to any length to achieve his objectives. In the process, he may even ignore you, but don't take it personally because it's for the greater good. We all have our own ways of dealing with problems, and Aries is no exception. Even if he's pulling away, by following the Aries Man Secrets Guide, there is a chance to pull him back into your reach. Click the link in the description box to learn more.